This fool's energy may actually be worth stealing.